As to the debate, I simply say this. There's something very odd about going down to Sky the other night. Me being brought in front of the audience, very happy to do so and answer questions to the audience, sat in front of Jeremy Paxman, and utter pleasure it was too. And then the Prime Minister is hiding away in a room upstairs to come down and do exactly the same. How ridiculous is that? Come on, Prime Minister, come and have a debate.